Yeah, they're going to want to do a poly for blah 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 blah. Theo. Bear tech. Mega evolve Leonardo again. And the pulse of the water. That didn't even do half. Get to level 59 before the gym leader. Well, that's not gonna, that's physically not gonna happen. I'm not gonna do any grinding. How did he avoid the attack? I definitely must have missed something. Because that doesn't make any sense. I'm so done. I'm so done with this. Oh my God! I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This is such crap. G7 for Leonardo. All right. Vanillux. Okay, Vanillux. Yay, we defeated Ice Cream. Yay. Ice Cream has been conquered. Yay, we defeated Theo. Alright, now let's solve a puzzle. I think I got it already. Yep, got it. Alright. Final gym leader! Final gym leader! Final gym leader! You know what? Ice looks extremely hard and terribly fragile at the same time. You know what that means? Depending on which Pokemon you use, what types it moves, I could be the most challenging opponent yet. Or I could be a total pushover. That's alright, that's how it should be. Enough of my rambling, let's get this show on the road. Slap his bat, big fat belly. With power. Abomasnow. And I started with frickin' Leonardo. Wow. 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 We are so dead. We are so dead. Alright, we're gonna try a Moonblast. Too much damage. We are dead. We are gonna be obliterated. No questions asked. And I'm gonna fail the challenge. Alright, Moonblast. Do this. Do this thing. Well, I think he's gonna heal now, but it's okay. I have time for him to heal. That's what I expect gym leaders to do. They're part of the battle. All right. After this gym leader's done, I'm going to say once again, screw my logic, and I'm going to turn the experience share back on, because clearly the levels have caught up, and that's what I was hoping for. I'm glad the levels caught up. But now if I keep the experience share off, I'll fall behind. So now I want to stay at the levels that they're at, and by that, so that means after this battle, I am turning it back on. Nope, no crit. No cigar. But we basically got him. He's gonna keep healing. And I'm okay with him healing Abomasnow, because I don't know what his other Pokemon are, and I can handle this Abomasnow. Its core is a pain in the butt, but I clearly am handling it just fine. Unless this freezes me, I've got this in the bag. And it didn't, so Moonblast again. There. Goodbye, Abomasnow. Alright, who's next? Who's Wanda's next visit? Cryogonal. Of course, this guy has a frickin' Cryogonal. Alright. I guarantee he's gonna know that stupid freeze dry attack. And that's good against every single member of my team, except Wanda. So, guess what? Wanda? You're a lucky girl. Or are you? It's just confusion. We can handle that. It means nothing. Absolutely nothing. Because we have full heals. Flash. It knows Flash Cannon. But dat special defense! Alright. We're gonna use a Petal Blizzard. Okay, this thing is not gonna like it unless I'm confused, so I'm gonna have to just live with being confused, I guess. Which is physically impossible. But it's just gonna, it goes first, and it's gonna use Confuse Ray every turn, unless... Yeah, every time. It's gonna use Confuse Ray every time. Alright, one more hit, we got it. Let's heal this turn, though. We're gonna use a full restore. To get rid of the confusion and heal all the way. Hail! Okay, I'm fine with that, actually. I'd much rather use that than another flash cannon. Petal Blizzard, again. And yep, it loves that Confuse Ray. It's okay, Wanda. It's okay, Wanda. We got this. We got this. I have faith in you. Well, we have plenty of time, Wanda. Plenty of time, plenty of full restores. It didn't go for Confuse Ray. Goodbye, Cryogonal. Goodbye. You're done. Then who's his last Pokemon? Avalug? What on earth is that thing? It is a walking pile of ice that has been cut in half. Alright, I don't know what the heck that thing is. So I'm just going to start by healing Wanda. I don't know what the heck I'm going to do. So I'm just going to heal her and see what the heck it decides to do. Avalanche. That's all it's going to use? Avalanche? Never mind. Alright. Wanda cannot stay in. We're going to Leonardo for this one. Watch it have freeze dry. Let's use Mega Evolution and a Water Pulse. No special resistances? Nope, it's a one-hit KO because of a critical hit. There's only one turtle in this room. The final gym leader is down. We didn't lose anyone. And we got a really cool ice badge. It's just a snowflake, but it's very detailed. The iceberg badge, okay. Let me guess, the TM is Avalanche. Oh, no Ice Beam! Never mind. I'm very okay with Ice Beam. Ha! Oh, it's a bridge. I like bridges. Whee! Yay, it's a fun bridge. Yay, we did it. We made it out of the gym. And now what? That's the future gym I know and love. Looks like you trumped our old gym leader. Lose strength, am I right? I guess it means you're in Pokemon League.
I guess it does.
You have all the gym badges. Only one thing left to do is time you head off the Pokemon. I know, you just said that. Trust your Pokemon, there's no limit you can't achieve. Alright, time to turn the experience share back on, because I'm not fooling around now. It's the final stretch of the game, guys. Alright, what should I teach him Ice Beam instead of? Oh, probably Bite. Yeah, I'm not going to use Bite. Goodbye, Bite. If I need a Dark Attack, I could always use Eveltal or Chomper. You know, I'm probably going to have to use Waterfall, aren't I, to get through Victory Road? Leonardo's the only one who can learn it. So I'm gonna, I have no choice but to also get rid of Dig on him. So, Leonardo, you're basically a pure water type. With Ice Beam. Ice Beam might help you a little bit, but you're mainly gonna be using Water Pulse. Alright, we're ready. Let's do this thing, guys. Let's do it. Wait, no, let's not do it. We're not ready yet. I need to spend lots of money first. I need to restock on all the items I just wasted. Higher potions. We're going to buy 48 of them. And then full restores. We're going to buy 37 of them. And I bought super repels, but I don't think I used any. Did I ever buy super repels? I never bought super repels. Yes, I did. I have 41 super repels. I've just never used them. Yeah. I am so going to use those in Victory Road. Watch it. Not even help because the wild Pokemon are like in the 60s. Oh, boy. Here we go, guys. Route 21, turn your way. Alright, I don't even care if there's a Pokemon this route I can catch. I do not care. Do you really think there's a chance of me using it? Well, I guess there is a chance it could be better than Nami for my final sixth member. That doesn't really matter, but no harm in looking, I guess. Alright, I guess we're starting this route off with a Sableye. I have hearts on. Confused. Wow. Wow. We're starting the shenanigans already, aren't we? Wow. What crap. What a bunch of crap. This is a load of crap. Yeah, goodbye, Sableye. Skip the trainers. We made it very clear that I needed the experience. Crustle. Alright, that's a job for Leonardo. Oh, Shell Smash. Great. Sturdy. Oh wow, that Crustle didn't have Sturdy. You don't know how to use a you don't know how to use a Crustle. And now it's suddenly raining. Oh yeah, let me see if there's a Pokemon here that I can catch. Spinda. Level 26. Yes. That's totally what's going to save me from the Elite Four. A Spinda at level 26. Obviously. Chestnut is defensive. Yes, he is. Most of my Pokemon are defensive. In fact, I think the only one who isn't is Chomper. Yveltal, maybe. I don't really know Yveltal's stats, though. Vileplume and Wailord. Interesting combination. Okay, Pokemon are not to scale in this game. I'm not sure I like that. I noticed that earlier with some other Pokemon, I just didn't mention anything because I didn't think it was a big deal. But this battle right here is a clear indication. It didn't kill it. Oh boy. This game loves torturing me. And also 57. Yay. Why did that do so much frickin' damage? Wow, lots of levels. Wow, yeah, lots and lots of levels. Abracadabra, hocus pocus, yay, words. Guard spec, wow, okay, yeah, real helpful. I don't really care what's that way, personally. Alright, we're back in business. Who should I have up front? I need Yveltal up front. This looks like Victory Road. Let's get an entrance to Victory Road. Only thing I was close. All 8 badges in my pass. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, you have all 8! Wow, that was a quick badge gate. Carbink? Oh, that's that floating gem thing. Well, I don't know anything about it, except I know it was weak to water. And since I know nothing about this Pokemon, I'm not going to take any chances. We're just going to go out to Leonardo. Deltarock, oh. What are you doing? What are you trying to do? No! No! Are you kidding me? I pushed the wrong button again. How badly did that affect the battle? Not very much at all. Okay. Raichu. Great. Wonderful. You're up, Chomper. Grass not! What a joke! What a frickin' joke! Why do I always have problems with Raichu? Always, every time. Kingdra, perfect. Let's heal first before we do anything. You would teach a flash cannon, wouldn't you? Wow. Just barely, Wanda, just barely. /57 for Yveltal. You're a Pokemon of tremendous power. Keep on surging into the future. Well, I can't really go into the past, so. I'm gonna say it once more. Fantastic. Success. Can you heal my Pokemon? That would be really nice of you. Where does this way go? It's another route? I don't care. Cool. That's a interesting badge gate. And yay, stairs.